The line of life and its variations. The line of life is that line which runs around the base of the thumb and lies directly over a large blood vessel called the great palmar arch. This blood vessel is more directly connected with the heart, stomach, and vital organs, which may have given use to its term the vital as used by the ancients. It is reasonable to assume that it is this intimate connection with the vital organs of the body which enables it to foretell the length of the life from natural causes. The first rule to master are that to be normal, the line of the life should be long, clearly marked, and without any irregularities or breaks of any kind. Such a formation would indicate length of life, vitality, freedom from illness, and strength of constitution. Bearing the first observation in mind, it will be noticed that as the line of the life represents the stomach and the vital organs, when well marked, the stomach and the digestion must necessarily be in good condition.